God, this man's career was broken in two, dude. It just split every atom of his brain cells.